organisation when it comes to photo shoots is pretty important. This morning we've just finished up, so we were doing some promo shots for the spring polo event. So we had horse to organise at four different locations around town. So logistically it was a bit crazy. Fortunately, that wasn't my prime role. The girls at the event group looked after all the logistics of moving the horse around. But when we got to each of the businesses and the places involved, people were waiting for us, ready to go, which just means that they're able to make the most of their time with the crew there. So there's people not just standing around waiting for things to happen. So the importance of being organised. So I'm off to do some filing and editing from my shoots on the weekend, keeping that organisation up to date. I'm just packing up from my shoot. Finished up New City Hall, and I have this horrible feeling that I'm about to get a parking ticket. My meter buzzer on my phone just went off, so let's see. No parking ticket, so that's a win. So doing these vlogs, when I started doing them, we'd had a couple of shoots in a week that had postponed, so I had a bit of spare time to do them, which is what sort of prompted me to do it in the first place. But now that everything's sort of back in the full swing, I'm realizing how hard it is to kind of fit it in around shoots and phone calls and emails and all the stuff that goes to the day-to-day with the business. But we shall persevere. Keep doing it. So I've still got a few things I want to try and still a lot to learn with the video stuff, but enjoying it, improving, noticing differences, getting quicker with workflow, that sort of thing. So we'll keep pressing on.